Hi, thank you for asking. So in this question, we are asked to calculate the diffusion constant D of the